Hi, my name is Andres Fernandez, and before Cupcake Wars called me, I was a 23-year stand-up comedy veteran. I had three businesses, divorced, two kids, living on a boat, but now I have a purpose in life. This is my savory cafe. Everybody watch out, because this is it. This is where I do my training. I want you guys to see it. Come on. Yeah, baby, this is it. Cupcake Wars, here I come. Let me tell you, I'm gonna win, man. Here I come, baby. Today's gotta be the fan. Yeah, this is it. Cupcake Wars, Cupcake Wars, Cupcake Wars. You want a war? You want to fight with me? Come on. My man Rufus right here on the grill, and we got Rob on the line. We have everything here. We put together breakfasts with all of our homemade croissants. Hey, I mean everything we bake here, our breads, our rye breads, our French breads, our baguettes. Hey, don't forget the cupcakes. This is my wine bar, Andre's Wine and Tapas Bar. I want you guys to come and see it. I'm very proud of it, but not as proud as I am of my cupcake. Come on. These are my people. Come on inside, everybody. I want you to say hello to everybody. We're gonna make the world's best cupcake. That's right. Say it. You're the best. You're the best. I love when women tell me that. I'm the best. How was that for you? You like that? You want to go see my next place? Come on, let me take you to the comedy club. Follow me.
Well, everybody, this is my comedy club. This is how my career started, and this is how my day ends. Come on.
Go get them, cupcakes.
17.
Who makes the best cupcakes in the world? Tell them. Tell them the truth. Tell them the truth. Tell them now.
Krispy Kreme.
I'm the best cupcake man in the whole world. I'm going to bake all the cupcakes in the world. I'm the cupcake master. What's been going on, man?
I've just been on the road working, man. I've been working, man. Yeah, I've just been in Vegas. I've been in New York, you know, and everything.
How do cupcakes in Vegas?
Vegas cupcakes are amazing, absolutely amazing.
Really?
I mean, they were good. I went to a couple cupcakes.
Not as good as mine.
Not as good as yours.
Coming to the stage, a guy that is a national headline act, a regular in Las Vegas. He's appeared on Showtime as well with Drew Carey from Iraq. He's also my partner here and the other owner of the club. A big welcome for Andres Fernandez. Clap your hands, let him hear you.
All right, guys, thank you, man.
My partner, Randy, let him hear it. And thank you so much for telling him, Randy, because I'm sure some of them are looking at me going, they're bringing up the cook now? What the hell kind of show is this? I just got a call yesterday, I'm not kidding you, from the Food Network, and they've asked me to be on this season coming up of Cupcake Wars. I swear! I'm going to be on Cupcake Wars coming up this season. And I gotta tell you something, I'm really excited about it. And then I think about it, and I'm like, my ex-wife should have never left me, okay? She had no idea what I would become, all right? I'm gonna be the cupcake king, baby.